Hello everyone. In this video, I will be talking about sleep issues during menopause. So the first question is that are they really common? And you'll be surprised to know that almost 30 to 50% of women during menopause or postmenopausal have sleep related issues. So this subject is definitely to be considered. Second thing is that, so why do they occur? There are major changes, not only in the endocrine or biochemical situation in the body in postmenopausal women, but also emotional changes, physical changes, psychological changes. And we know that all these together can impact sleep. The major thing, of course, is the two hormones, which are the female hormones called as the progesterone and the estrogen, both are dropping and decreasing in the amount. These two have varying effects on sleep, but let's say they do promote good sleep. And estrogen, in fact, also has an antidepressant action or a mood elevator action. So the lack of these two chemicals will produce poor sleep. So what are some of the common symptoms of sleep issues in postmenopausal women? Most often they say that it's very difficult to fall asleep. That means neend bahut der mein aati hai. Second is difficulty in maintaining sleep. That means that sleep breaks a lot. So they will tell you that I can fall asleep, but I keep breaking every 2 hours. And difficulty to go back to sleep. Isko bolte hain neend tootna. Bahut neend tootti hai jo. Third is getting up very early in the morning, like 5 a.m., 4 a.m. The rest of the household is asleep. You're not sure what you want to do. You keep lying in bed. And that's the fourth. And overall, there is this poor quality of sleep, feeling tired when you wake up. But all these together, then there is a next component, and that is a very bad day. During the day, sir dard hona, badan mein dard hona, thakavat, susti, man mein udasi, kuch achha na lagna. So these symptoms together, the night and the day, are constitute what is together called as insomnia. So insomnia is a 24-hour disorder. So ye to hain common lakshan ya common symptoms. तो इसमें हम इतना ही बताते हैं कि मेनोपॉज और नींद का बहुत क्लोज संबंध है. दोनों में जो जुड़ावट है या जुड़ना है वो काफ़ी हद तक बहुत कॉमन है. एंड ऑलमोस्ट 50 to 60% वेमेन कंप्लेन कम करती हैं या अपने आप ट्रीटमेंट लेती हैं, और इसका कारण बहुत ही कम लोगों में पूरा तय इसके हद तक पहुंचा जाता है. तो नेक्स्ट वीडियो में हम डिस्कस करेंगे तो इसके लिए फिर करना क्या चाहिए और क्या हम अपने आप खुद कर सकते हैं और कब स्पेशलिस्ट से मिलना चाहिए. शुक्रिया.